So Samsung teased the M80D back at CES 2024, so we finally got our hands on it, and it's a pretty interesting device. It's got a few cool new features, including a detachable full HD camera and AI upscaling when streaming games and video.
Multitasking is the name of the game when it comes to personal computing these days, and Samsung's 32-inch 4K smart monitor can truly do it all. In many ways, Samsung's latest is reminiscent of an all-in-one PC, perfectly suited for both work and play. That's thanks in part to the NQM AI processor. Utilized for the first time in Samsung's smart monitor lineup, the new AI processor can upscale streamed content to a near 4K resolution. And you'll find plenty of content to choose from. Like its predecessors, the M80D offers access to streaming TV apps from partners like Amazon Prime Video, Netflix, and YouTube, as well as the Samsung Gaming Hub to stream games directly to your monitor. No additional hardware required. Need to get some work done? The multi-control feature lets you easily move images between the monitor and other Samsung devices with just a keyboard and mouse, or pair the M80D with Matter-compatible smart home devices and transform your monitor into a bona fide control hub. We especially like the detachable slim-fit camera. The camera sits at the top of the thin frame of the monitor and is attached with a USB-C port. While it can be used for video calls and the like, it's even more fun when it works in tandem with exercise devices and fitness apps. Just make sure you're the only person in the frame when working out. The mighty monitor also comes with a host of ergonomic features, built-in two-channel speakers, and plenty of ports, including USB-A and HDMI in addition to USB-C. And when can you get your hands on it? Well, the Samsung M80D smart monitor will cost $699 and pre-orders are available now.
Well, that's all from us at PC Mag. Be sure to check out PCMag.com for our latest reviews, previews, and how-tos.